Right. So, do I have flares? Do I have flares? Yes. And shaft mixed. Yes. I'd only have 250-pound bombs. The rockets. I'm probably not going to bother trying the rockets. I might test the rockets later. But I've been testing out the HUD and the new CCIP indicator with these, and they're that accurate that you actually don't need to use proper big bombs unless you want to, get multi kills. But I feel like this is a better thing to use right now than the Phantom, because it's 27 grand cheaper if you die. And yeah, so we'll just see how it goes. Engine on, flaps down, cockpit closed. Already rolling. This thing is ludicrously fast. And gear up. Oh yeah, let's put it in stability mode. And flaps up. I'm not seeing anything there. C, fuck's sake, of course. With 250s. Man, who needs big ass bombs? This is insane that they're that accurate that 250 isn't sufficient. It's a shame I can't carry more of them.
Attention to the map.
Thank you.